Holy Bible, Psalms, chapter 105, verse 10. And he gave it to Jacob for a law, and to Israel for an eternal agreement.